always will. On this, my sword, I swear, to shield the Firebird's flame forevermore.
Centuries have I waited for this moment in which I might revel in my creation, only to find it profaned and soiled. It must be cleansed.
So easily broken.
But it can be broken. And I shall see it so. For such is my will.
Try it.
These flames. I sense more here than mere will. Is this Logos? Have you truly become free? No, I forbid it. You are not a god. You are but flesh and bone. You are not one of us. I created you, all of you. And what is mine is mine to destroy.
Once, perhaps. But we are no longer yours. Our flames are our own, and they burn as one!
consume my